toilet paper and a bag. What could this be? All right. Here at Pink's Gut Creek Farms, I have a wife and three dogs. So anytime we're on the trail, this thing's a must. Okay. Nice cushion seat. As you can see, and caddy. Portable toilet. Folds out just this easy. This handy dandy thing goes on the bottom of it. Put the lid on. And you're ready to go. Little pocket for wet wipes. They say cell phone, but I'm not putting my cell phone in that. What's included? You get the carrying case, all of this. Also, you get comes with these bags. I'm not sure if these are biodegradable or not, but we're going to get some different biodegradable bags. And here in a minute, I'm going to show you a cool little trick that we do to help the cleanup be a little bit easier. Helps the whole area be cleaner. All right, here's the tip of the week, especially for any of these portable toilets. Put your bag in, okay? You can either, you can also put that bag across there. We like to use a little bucket, right? A little cheap little bucket. Take a little bit of really the cheapest keyware you can find. Pour down in there. Now you can do your business, and that helps absorb everything. So no splashing, no stink, no nothing, right? Get whatever scent you want, and now your toiletry is nice. All right, I know you're asking, is this thing strong enough? Is it gonna collapse on me? Kinda looks like it's made out of cardboard. I don't know what the stuff is. But yes, it is strong. It'll hold 400 pounds according to the paperwork. Wife uses it, I use it, my kids use it. Set up this past weekend on uneven ground, had no issues. It's tough. Chuck, you're tough. Why y'all gotta use a porta potty? Yeah, well, I like my girls to have, you know, nice times, like them to be able to enjoy the trail. And I don't like to have to deal with everything that's in here, right? I like for them to be able to deal with that themselves, get the cleanup easier. I mean, it's better for the trails, better for us, better for me. And they're happy, and they go with me, so that's all that matters. All right, here it is set up perfect way. Tear down is really easy. Lid off, grab the bag, put all the nasties down in the bucket, take the bucket away, put that in the back of your trasheroo, wherever you want to, pop that out, set her down, folds up that easy. And it's just simply put it back in the bag. Then it's just simply put it back in the bag. Well, that's the review of the Ancaddy portable toilet. Y'all come back to Peach Gut Creek Farms. We'll do some more reviews.